All right, so this morning we're going to take and modify this piece of pipe that's from my truck. I have a 95 F-150 that has a smog system on it that I am deleting. I don't feel like cutting the piece off of the exhaust pipe because I don't want to drop the whole thing to cut it and weld it in place where I've got it at my buddy's house. So since I'm deleting the entire system, this piece right here goes on to my exhaust pipe. This gets mounted to my transmission cooling line brackets, which will keep this in position. So I'm going to cut this off. I'm going to roll the top. I'm going to weld it up for part of the deleting of the system. So that way this stays there instead of me having to cut and weld over here on the exhaust pipe. It's probably the lazy way to do it, but at least I'm not laying underneath the truck trying to weld in the dirt. So I'm going to cut this. I'm going to cut some little wedges out of it, and I'm going to roll the ends, and I'm going to weld it up, clean it, and then I'm going to go take it and install it. Thank you. Oops. And that's what happens when you forget to change your welding machine between AC and DC. You blow the tip of your tungsten apart from your nice little preset point. Which means you have to change your piece of tungsten, or you need to sharpen it, a new one. Just so happens that I happen to have one right here in my little handy dandy tungsten storage unit. I will explain what this is later on and show you how I made it. This is an old industrial rebuildable fuse. So now we're going to try this again. I'm going to weld this up and then clean it. So here goes. Had my welding hood adjusted for outside so it wasn't kicking on. So let's try this again. Somehow, I managed to screw my piece of tungsten up. This is my last one, but thank goodness I've got double sides on this one, which I very rarely do. Okay. So there's the piece. And I probably could have taken this, smashed it down, and just done a fuse across the smashed pieces, but I didn't feel like doing it that way because I wanted to show this. Now, the welds don't look all that great because it's not that great a material, and I'm kind of, it doesn't have to be a perfect coated weld or anything like that. So I just put the weld on it. I'm going to clean it, and then it'll be good to go. There. Now this piece is all done, all welded, ready to go back on the truck.